Device Manager is a tool of Microsoft Windows, which allows us to manage device driver. We can install, update, and remove driver from Device Manager. With the help of Device Manager, we can disable and enable the device driver. To open Device Manager, right-click on Computer, Manage, and select the Device Manager. In the next video, you will learn how to enable and disable device driver.